What's up, everybody? Today, I'm once again joined by my brother.
Hey, man. Hey. How's it going?
Thanks for being here again. And we are playing the sequel to Final Fight. This is Final Fight 2. And there's right where we picked up. Everybody got together. Guy wasn't in the first game.
It was in the Japanese version.
All right. So we're playing the Japanese. Well, the sequel to the Japanese version. At the destruction of the Mad Gear Gang, Metro City Solar turned to normal. Cody and Jessica went on vacation together. Guy tried work on his training schedule. Hagger is still ripped as the mayor. It's Cliff Notes. That's all you need to know. And I feel like something went wrong at some point.
Some dude with purple hair and an evil face. Purple.
That might have been the lightning. Just the what? They have their own group shot. Now the Mad Gear Gang are ready to strike back at those who oppose them. Their first move to kidnap Guy's fiance Reina and her father Genryusai. And when
she called Hagger up.
She called Hagger. Yeah. Why wouldn't you call the mayor for help when? He's got that same phone. Oh, this is the mayor, Mike. Where does he buy those clothes?
Hey, Mike, it's me, Mikey. You have to help me. The Mad Gear Gang have kidnapped my father and his sister.
And his sister? Or your
my
sister.
Come
on, and.
What? The Mad Gear Gang?
That doesn't matter. I found out that the Mad Gear are heading for Hong Kong, and I'm going after them.
It's out of my jurisdiction. That's not my... that's not Metro City.
I guess on the plus side, he doesn't worry about playing by the law there.
That's true.
Not that he did in the last game. No election results getting in his way.
He kept his coveralls. That's good, or half of it. I owe you and Guy so much, even though he wasn't in the first game. Please let me go. I love kicking butt. Oh my god.
Flaming eyes. Oh, two.
Yes. Satan is controlling Harry, nice but that's transition. A little subplot. All right. Final Fight 2.
The Return.
All right. Does this matter? Do we get like a bad ending if we do?
No, I don't think we do.
I'm sure normal's good, right?
Yeah.
Can we handle that?
Yep.
All right. Extra joy. Oh.
I could always.
Do you want
good.
Extra joy?
No, I don't want extra joy.
You don't want extra joy.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Need it. I'm cool.
So is that the one where he does like the super move?
I think yeah. You can instead bind of super move to a single button if you want. If you can't manage the whole jump and attack at the same time thing.
All right. You want to play?
Yep.
Okay, you'll play too. Who do you want to be?
I'm gonna be Maki.
You're gonna be Maki. All right. Let's not confuse people by bringing Carlos into the mix.
Yeah, they both have long hair.
They both have long hair. That's true.
Gender identity issues.
All right. Hong Kong, 12 p.m. The time is very important in this game. So we've both been working with speed bags, so... we're ready. Fresh off the plane, beating up just all the locals.
Jet lag.
We assume they're part of the Mad Gear Gang. We don't know. Incense. That did not look like incense. Looked like a penis. Man.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta be honest, I didn't know this game existed, so this is pretty exciting for me. It's not a full-on line run, because you've played this before.
Yeah.
Nice toss. Gonna do all my normal Hagger moves, I'm assuming, pile drivers. I'm gonna try it on Mike.
Oh, the spinning pile driver.
All right.
He taught that to Zangief, if I'm not mistaken.
I think so. It went one way or the other, I forget who taught who. Look at that. There's Zangief, actually. Speak of the devil.
Now look, Joni Ives is in this game. Designer of Apple.
In the 90s, though. He was
exactly.
A little more ripped.
Before he got his gig doing it.
Before he got his gig and got his laser surgery or removed that awful tattoo. Maybe that's a scar. It's very
Zangief. Oh, you laid it down.
Like that? Can I do the thing where like... Well, whatever, that's fine. He's just so confused. It's like, I'm just trying to get some soup. I'm not part of the Mad Gear Gang, please. Extra joy. Oh, sorry.
Oh, ow.
I don't like that we can hit each other. Have that soda, though. It's reparations. Look, this guy's got a weapon. Can I use his little stick? No? It's like glued to his hand.
Yeah.
Bonded.
Some of the guys in the first game, you could take their knives and stuff.
Yeah. That was a thing. Hagger didn't really know what to do with knives. He was
all he could do was throw them. Yeah.
He's a pipe guy. Look at that guy. Loitering. That's a crime in Metro City.
Punished by getting your butt kicked.
That's right.
I love butt kicking.
It's like the Elgato of the next century.
Oh, look. Andori Jr.
Andori showed
back.
Up again.
Just fresh off the plane.
Didn't learn his lesson the first time.
Andori's Hong Kong cousin.
I don't remember if it's this one or the second. We go to, like, Amsterdam or something.
This one or the third one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We travel all through Europe and stuff.
European tour. Is there a plot in that game, or are we just kicking the locals' asses again?
Yeah, it's something to do with Mad Gear.
Freaking Mad Gear. What is that guy just said? tuning forks. Why'd you throw that guy?
I think they're like cattle prods.
He's just
something.
A sampler. Ah, whatever. Stop it. Full body guy.
Full body. Able-bodied dude.
Able-bodied dude with his tuning forks.
And it wouldn't be a Final Fight game if you didn't break open a door and go up or down some stairs.
Into
a slum or whatever.
Feels, yeah. Kind of reminiscent of the subway music a little bit. Actually, no, it's not at all. But Capcom games, as everyone knows, I'm always lauding the music of Capcom games. Some of the best pieces. I can call them pieces. And you met the composer.
Yeah, Shimamura-san, yeah. She's pretty cool. She's done lots of stuff for Square in recent years. She did Kingdom Hearts and other stuff. She did Final Fantasy XV most recently.
Wow. That's a pretty sweet gig. That's not a bad transition for a music composer to go from Capcom to Square. Yep. Those are both very... Where is this guy?
Yeah, she actually did some of the... Helped out with some of the Mega Man stuff too, if I think. The really old school ones.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Extra dimension here in this game.
Moving down.
That's right. Can't believe I've never played this. Because it's the exact same as the first one, but it's two player, which was the only thing the first one was lacking as far as I was concerned.
And I think the sprites have a few more colors. It feels richer.
It does.
More vibrant.
A little bit, yeah.
And the characters are slightly smaller.
Yeah. It's sort of like that transition from, if I can liken it to Street Fighter 2 Turbo to Street Fighter, Super Street Fighter.
Mm.
The character's got a little bit smaller, a little more defined maybe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have this Malk. Didn't get a lot of health back.
The guy just like squatting. I wait for someone to come by and get my butt kicked.
Stop it, Elick. Name's Elick?
That's Elick to
Electronics
you.
Electronics Elias. Oh, love the headbutt. I gotta start doing that. I get results.
Go up the stairs.
Very popular.
Why can't we just walk down the street? Why do we have to go up?
Metro City. Because there were thugs
to
be cleared out.
It says Shanghai in Chinese and then Shanghai in English. And you know what it says. That's nice.
Good. Yeah. Base is covered.
Oh, meat!
Look, barbecue for everyone.
What if you're vegetarian? That sucks. I mean, you just have to fight this. The game's even harder if you're a vegetarian.
That's true. It's garbage can meat. We're
because
not
in in Final Fight, the meat always gives us the best. It gives you 100% of your health bar back.
I'm right. 90%.
Oh, she's using the trick Cody taught her about two punches and double back before the
That is the best move.
You can never break out.
If you guys saw mine. I'm not sure if I did that in the Let's Play of Final Fight. Because I love Hagger so much. I was just ripping off that mayoral garb and throwing on a single overall. Single strap. Even though it like switches with me. Or is it just I can't see the other side? Is that what's going on? No, clearly not, because we saw the up close picture.
Ow!
It's so dangerous. I wasn't used to
it. Oh, Wonwon.
Is there two Wonwons or just okay. Just
two wontons.
Two wontons, please.
Oh, I'm totally cheesing it.
Cheesing. Oh, jeez, I love it. Oh, get away from me, Elliot. At least I pull back when I'm hitting you for some reason. I don't do quite the same damage. Look at this guy. He's a Wonwon wannabe. I'm impressed that you could pick that guy up. You have a bit of a small frame. Is he gonna jump on the boxes and whistle? Maybe you should hang back for a bit. You're almost dead. I will, of Wonwon. Oh, I still got that move, the death from above. It doesn't really do that much damage. Alright, open season. Open season.
We're being summoned.
You got him?
We're being summoned.
We're being summoned. After defeating Wonwon, Maki, Carlos, and Hagger all learn the Bad Gears gang's base of operations has been moved to Europe. There you go. Wonwon told them to take it there. So we went to Hong Kong just for a one-off mission.
Basically to get tips on where to go next.
And now we're in
France, 5 p.m.
Next to the Eiffel Tower.
Pick up a baguette while I'm here.
Why not? It's not all business. I can still get some drum shoes.
Bottle of wine, whap them in the head.
Bottle of wine. Well, let's drink it and then whap them in the head.
Oh, she's got like an elbow down. That's good.
It's amazing the athleticism of Haggard. Be able to, oops. Be able to change from a jump kick to the
to body slam his companions. Insane.
That's why he's been, that's why he's mayor for life, basically. Going into his seventh term, I believe. Boom!
Who wants some? Who wants some?
Elijah. A lot of E names in this game.
Ow!
And then Robert, screwing the whole thing up.
Thanks a lot, Papa Juju.
Where do they come up with the names for these characters? Shot? S-C-H-O-T?
Shot. Shot.
Where's the two P's in the... I'm trying to think of any other character's name in the first game. J. Two P's.
Those are like the equivalents. I think Shot is like, it's like, he's kind of hunched over. He's got the sloppy wife beater on.
Slash. Andore. Couldn't not bring him back. He's a class. There's your baguette, by the way.
I'll enjoy that with a nice sovereignty.
Sovereignty. All right. Do I punch this gate or do we climb?
Kick it.
All right. Mystery third option. Sorry. Still haven't lost a life. It's a good start so far. A few levels in, but still. I feel like you want to be named Scott, but...
Oh, Johnny Ives. Tell me about that unapologetically plastic.
I'll let you work on the drive.
That's what you get for taking out the headphone jack.
Yeah, what was up with that?
I mean, they can make the phones thinner if you do that, then digital audio lets them sell more AirPods, wireless, Bluetooth headphones.
That's fair. Change the format, make money. Say no more.
At least they included an adapter in the box.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't lose the dongle. Oh, you're going down one. Sweet, sweet. Sorry, man. You looked like one of them. I kind of got
lost. What did I do to you?
I got lost there for a second.
Looked like one of them. I don't look like anybody.
You just look like an overgrown Joni Ives.
The tiny guy. Overgrown Joni Ives. Over.
Oh, getting smart, are you, Robert? Yeah, we got something for you.
Is that 10 kilometers or 1 kilometer?
I think it's 1.0. In Europe, they use commas instead of decimal points.
Well, that's where we are. That checks out. That's a tick. You got Atlas? There you go. Atlas.
Aeroport.
Here's who's going to die first. You want that?
Doesn't matter. Take that little flashing guy.
I'll take the first one. Yeah! I don't like that you can't grab dudes like mid-punch though, like in the last game. You got this one? No?
No. She leaves it to him.
I'm a gentleman.
You just jump-kicked a single...
You around it.
You like drop-kicked a single kilometer right there. That's pretty impressive.
That's true.
Oh, you can't hold the knife.
I just threw it to the end of the stage, a la
Double
Dragon.
Yeah, pick it up later, a la PC Double Dragon.
PC Double Dragon, that's right. Man, we should try to play that game.
It's so damn satisfying.
I know. Leon just works at the airport. He's got his guiding cones, light cones.
I was just trying to load up the airline meals. I didn't come to fight it.
Collateral damage, my friend.
Attention!
Yeah, I can sure read that one.
Attention.
Attention.
Do you have any international Let's Play viewers?
Yeah. There's a guy from Sweden. Mm-hmm.
Is it PewDiePie?
No. Just never speak his name.
No.
There's others. I just, it escapes me right now. Put me on the spot.
Sorry.
It's alright.
We can loop him in later.
Yeah. I have visitors from these countries. Slovakia.
I'm getting punched both ways.
That Simpsons episode where they were doing the Super Bowl, but they didn't know who was in it yet.
Yeah.
The Denver Broncos.
They like covered their mouths and can't even see the lip.
What do you got riding on this game, fella?
My daughter's love.
What a gambler. Look at that guy in the background.
Oh, that's all like Street Fighter type, like the Guile stage.
It is, yeah.
Reminiscent. Do, 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 do. Come here, buddy.
You got that bowl. Grabbed by his horns. There you go. And shot.
Whoa,
Freddy.
He's like a hagger on roids.
Oh. Boom. At least we haven't fought a boss yet that, like, you literally...
Oh, that was awesome.
...can't touch. Yeah, picking up a man of this size. I want to see you pick up guy. Guy. Knee him or whatever you do. Whoa! Okay, that works. The crony's gonna stop coming. You the last one, Elias? Yes, we do it. This guy in the back's just watching.
He's watching his boss get his butt kicked.
The back just got punched. I love it. I love it. That's the move right there. Alright. Continuing our European tour. No, I think this is where you're gonna shine. I might have to pick up
beat up this SUV.
With a 2x4. Love it.
Key is knowing you're done sections when you start getting the chinking sound of the blue.
I don't think I can do anything else over here. There we go. Get back. What you get for not buying American?
Oh, my God.
Very nice, very nice. So you got your own extra life.
Mm-hmm.
Through skill. Ooh, where is this?
Holland.
Yeah, is this Holland?
Those are landmines. Careful.
War-torn as shit. War-torn Holland. And you still got the loiterers. Hanging out by the broken trees. Get away, sampler. Oh my god, he gave me a big hug.
That was his way of thanking you for being a loyal Apple customer.
I was gonna say. Boots are massive.
And he's got like guards on the front of him too.
Yeah, he's got little knee pads.
If people tried to like take a knife to his shin or something, he's covered.
Well, as I said, he's in his seventh term as mayor. He's seen it all by now.
I like how the bird's like looking back and forth like it's paying attention to the fight.
It is. I got money riding on it. Bird money, mind you, but it's quite the
let them come to us.
Oh, is that gonna work? Nice. What was that? He's like, come on. Alright.
That'd be cool if you could, like, pile drive him into the blind.
Oh, man. I could hurt myself.
Tut tut. Looks like
you're trying it. Tut tut looks like bull.
We got more of these kind of guys that potentially could have been feminine bad guy characters and, like, the.
But Nintendo.
Nintendo had them out. Had them change for the US version.
That's true.
And a little
androgynous. The road, Jack.
Don't you come back.
Oh. Andore! I'm wondering when you would arrive in Holland. I flight just. Alright, I gotta watch that. Our pile drive of you. To you. Yeah, it would be nice to be able to grab the midpoint. Other than that, pretty faithful sequel. Brought your own sound effect to the party. What is that?
That's sushi.
Wings?
It's tempura.
Tendon.
Tendon. Huh. Didn't look like a tendon.
Like shrimp or chicken leg.
It's tempura.
Work on them.
But I guess it was sitting on top of a bowl of rice, which is why I chose. Then you get your carbs and your fried shrimp.
And your ass kicking.
And your ass kicking.
All in one country.
It's nice the bad guys are sending the elevator down for us.
We're not animals. Send the elevator.
It's like the they're like, wait a minute. If we never send this down, they can't progress in the game.
Win.
They can't win. No. We're bad guys. We must send the elevator.
Something tells me they're going to bring dudes up the elevator, too.
Yeah, since it went back down.
Yep. That's the international sign. Not my first video game. Ooh, Grandpa and Dore.
I remember my first video game.
Grandpa and Dore.
You ever see Beer Fest?
I love Beer Fest. It's your favorite movie in general, or from the Broken Lizard guys?
No, I just think it's pretty awesome.
It is just a fantastic movie.
I remember my first video
game. It'd just be easier if you just call me Landfill and just...
It's all the same. Like Landfill never died. Landfill 2, you're twice the man of Landfill 1 was. Thank you, little lady!
It's like Landfill with a Texas accent, cowboy hat.
She turns the picture of Landfill 1 down next to the bed.
Which is exactly the same.
Landfill wants some chocolate. We're in Holland.
Could eat a ton. He could also love a ton.
Oh!
Oh! Shocking!
Yes, let's just load up these let's plays with all the dad jokes. So, ow!
Ah! You want to try to find perfect fit pitch in my friend over there? I told you he's atonal.
I only know one sound: ass kick.
Would you like to play me a song in the key of kick-ass?
We're about to die, too. We gotta get you some garbage meat. You look like you could really use a barbecue out of a drum.
Hey, bad guy, what's your favorite key? B-flat, because that's what you're gonna be.
Yeah, I guess that's the closest.
When I'm done kicking your ass. I guess it could be A sharp on the butt or something like that.
If and when we get a knife, we can
that's true.
Bring that back. Come on, I know you're here.
Well, right. I'm not getting the go symbol yet.
Oh, that's Alice.
Yeah, it's
a different skin tone. You want a wrench?
Mm,
I feel like you're better with the smaller weapons.
That's a point. Like the hammer was point.
Oh.
FF point.
Better hand back now. Yeah. Take these ruffians. Oh no!
No!
Grandpa!
You bastard!
Whoa! I'll drive more dudes.
Like, is that then you can use the guy as a weapon against other guys?
That's true. Oh, he did like the...
Ow.
Oh, he did that.
Blast blaster. Oh, I sense a jump coming up.
Oh, yeah?
Whee! I think Rolento is the boss of this stage, if I'm not mistaken.
Is he a memorable bad guy?
Yeah, he shows up in, like, Capcom vs. Marvel and other stuff, too, sometimes.
Really?
He's like a ex-French beret dude or something like that.
Is this his first appearance, then?
I don't know. Or it might be. He's got like a beret on and some like fatigues, and he does a lot of flips and drops grenades a lot.
Very friendly.
Oof.
Oh, I'm about to die.
I remember when El Ghetto.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't think I can beat the boss anyway. On this bit of health.
You're not half the man your father is.
Or grandfather, for that matter. Is there a straight-up Andore?
Mm-hmm. He's the one that wears the red.
Ratkin.
I guess Roland's the next level, though.
What is this guy?
This guy just broke out of jail.
He looks very comical.
He's got, like, one of those, like, stereotypical sailor shirts on. I guess it's supposed to be, like, a prison guard.
Yes. Lower your head to punching height. Ratkin. He knows the drill.
He looks like a Frankenstein type dude.
I was gonna say. A little bit. Oh. Let's see if he pile drives well. Well, if anybody else has to. That's weird. Headbutt.
Nice. Oh, he's still around.
Yeah,
he's not really gone.
You got him. No distractions. No excuses.
Dead.
Yeah.
Meat. Dead meat.
Alright. So there's like one extra level, looks like. Where are we now? England? Just walk off screen and we're in England suddenly.
We took a train through the tunnel.
Took a train through the tunnel. Oh, I need that.
Talk for sticks. Oh, that didn't last long.
Did not last long. They don't make them like they used to.
Remember when you could pick up like a pipe or something and get knocked down two or three times or still.
Yeah, I had that with the 2x4 earlier. Entertain them.
Got it, boss.
Yeah. Do this move for the camera. So. Blocking everything. How fun.
Circus. Nah, this is like there was like a killer clown or something. It's a boss.
Bad clown. He was Italian though. Oh, here's normal Andorra. You got him. He wants me.
Yes. I would be honored, sir, if you do a spinning pal drive on my ass.
Are we taking the train?
I think we're at the circus clowns.
Hurry. Grasp.
I like how they have to reinforce a country in every place by sticking the flag of that country on like random background objects.
And just saying England a lot of times, too. Wow, even some of the bad guys are getting into the green now. Into the green.
Yeah, this music's not quite as inspired.
No,
as the first
it's really, I don't know anything.
It's kind of repetitive. Not very motivating. Like the ones from the music from the launch is fantastic. Like the docks in the last level when you're up on the roof and stuff.
Yep. Hard to replicate the success. One example where they topped their previous success, Donkey Kong Country 1, Donkey Kong Country 2.
The music better in 2?
Music is so good in 2. I mean, 1 is great, but 2 is slightly better, I would say. Mm-hmm. Slightly better.
It's aquatic ambience on 1 and 2.
That's 1. Yeah. 2 had a bramble level, a ghost level, an ice level, and volcano level, they all had a great score. Okay. I need some meat!
She walks faster than he does, that's interesting.
Or have her a glass of meat!
Pick one apostle to take your ass out. It's not good.
Get that out of here. Alright. Flame did me in. Flame literally got credit for that. I like the guys that kill themselves with their own flame. They know what they signed up for. Nice. Off here to fight a clown. Does the clown stop? Mad clown.
Gear mad clown.
That's right. Philippe. Just gonna sit back. Oh no, I can't sit back. They're doing something, Mark. Don't interrupt.
Busy.
Wow, you did the damage. Oh. Nice! Cleaning up Europe one stop at a time.
making the EU a safer place for all.
That's right. Well, England famously no longer a part.
Yeah, that's the direction we're heading.
Bonus stage.
Break drum.
The flaming drums. I'll go.
Oh, sorry.
I'll go. Low. You go high. I just don't hit them when they're flaming.
Gotcha.
I guess. It's like the glass breaking stage. Love just touching the flame for half a second with your fist. Your entire body becomes engulfed. Very flammable. Sorry. Alright, we did it. Got them all. I'm trying to catch up to you in points. Folks in Metro City will never let me live it down if they find out you beat me in points.
I guess roll. Maybe. Oh, wait, maybe roll into this stage.
Idly. Where I do the most damage. I just be scared of punches, which is kind of weird. Headbutts don't do nearly as much as they did in the last game. I think they patched that. They figured it out. You could take away some, like 2/3 of someone's health bar from just a few headbutts. Doesn't matter how much health they had, it was just relative to how much health they had. But still, you got that, okay. Knife? A sharp, huh? Seems like a dead end.
I was a good game player once through 2020.
Stop hugging me, Joni!
Just come on, come on, come on.
You're like a bumble.
Come on, come on. Jebby J.
I don't feel that way about you.
Jebby Gay. Hop.
Boat. Knock time. Oh, sorry. That one purple dude looks like he's just possessed. He's like a zombie type appearance.
We all have our moments. Flames came out of my eyes earlier. You know?
That's true.
All day, Junior.
Hey, Junior.
Peeing your pants is cool instead of being
Miles Davis.
Just the most disgusting thing I've ever heard.
It's interesting when he chooses to do the punch versus the drum kick.
They're clapping. Look, there's a fight going on.
Acts of violence. I love it.
Orville, take a picture.
No, not you. Which Orville were you referring to?
Wait a minute, you're the same pedestrian I just saw up in the previous frame. It's a racist comment. You're saying that all Italian tourists look alike.
Italian tourists.
They all wear the same
all
clothes.
All tourists who go to Italy look the same.
Exactly.
They do. You can spot them out. This is definitely boss time. I can't see us going through that door.
No, if Roland is the boss, if I recall correctly, he's on an elevator.
Dude,
going
there's
up.
No one named Roland in this game.
No. I remember him being on a yellow colored level.
Let's beat up our respective flicks and go find out. Oh my god. You remember him being on a yellow level, did you say?
Yeah, the background was yellow.
Excuse you. Poor grind.
Ooh, extra life. No, you're still waiting. Alright. There go my dollars and donuts.
Number of doors opened? 0. Number of doors broken through? 12.
It's not our style.
Yeah, this is it.
I have a carpenter on retainer in my office because I'm constantly destroying my door. Every time he leaves, I'll need that door. Yes, Mr. Grandpa on door. This reminds me of the ring from the first game.
Drop on into the death.
Yeah. Drop on into the death.
To your death.
Except sent that postcard back to Guy. How come Guy's not in this game? They explained it, didn't they? They said Guy like went back to train or something.
But they like kidnapped his girlfriend or something. How could he not be caring about this?
He's got a train. I want my 2x4. He's walking. Right.
Yep.
Roland. What the H?
He can beam a little bit.
I know, he can jump off walls? That's Vega-esque. Oh, I'm sorry, you had your own thing going on. I like it. What am I gonna send in the troops? Are there no troops up here? I figure Roland's too difficult. There you go. Just like I taught ya. Or Cody taught ya. Like the colors don't. Yeah, they're not in sync all the time. My side has to catch up after you kick his ass. Oh, you got it. 100 points for every punch. I will do it.
Beef nut.
100 points of cherry for every. What the? Oh, right, the grenades. Oops. He's like in his desperation state.
Yeah. He's just going nut shit now. Right. Somebody catch that guy. I hate that guy.
Oh, oh no!
Useless! What a waste.
No!
Oh, that he's bastard! Got his ass gonna be handed to him now. He's got his ass gonna be handed to him. We must work together! Wait, he still has. Okay. Just didn't catch up. Okay.
As Roland laid on the ground, he told our three heroes something shocking. You must travel back to Japan where my master awaits
you.
There
you
will find you. But your master is the most powerful man in the world. It cannot be defeated. You will die. Ha ha ha.
Why would he tell us to beware if you wanted us to, like, perish?
He just wants to give us a sporting chance.
Rain in Japan.
11:30 p.m. Beautiful.
Definitely bright for 11:30. Wait for it.
All right.
Hold on. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm caught in the detectatons.
So the guy that's the last boss of the game, if I'm not mistaken, is very much like the boss, one of the extra bosses from Turtles 2 on NES. Remember the Japanese level where there's the guy?
Oh, that guy was annoying.
With the clogs?
That was a
the gate of sandals.
Yeah, that was a quarter grand. If you played in the arcade.
Him and that ice bear.
Yeah. Yeah, guys that you like literally just can't get hits on without getting your ass handed to you. There we go. I did it.
What'd you do?
I did it at the very end of the game. I grabbed somebody mid-punch and did like the back breaking pile driver, whatever it is. There we go. Huh.
It was like
all their health is
flashing.
Andorra.
Poor guy never had a chance.
No. Look out!
Yeah, don't step in the land.
I'm down to my original amount of lives. Not good.
Not looking good, man.
Glad we didn't play this on easy. Holding our own. On normal, at least. Come here, Flick. Mike. Difficult. I think you need to be like a little closer in this game to get the last one. Ah! Lifted up again.
Hoorah.
Hoorah.
That was fun.
It was fun being an extra Final Fight 2.
Basically.
Alright, you get 100 bucks and lunch.
And your ass can't
and
it
your
to
ass.
You.
And your ass can it to you. Take it or leave it.
Sounds like a good deal!
And your palate is gonna be the same as about 70 other guys.
Worked for me.
I get a credit though, right?
Yeah. I want to show my mom.
Here's your cattle prod.
You have to add in your own awesome music.
Yeah, this is like the same repetitive, annoying ass music.
It was probably fun, like really loud blasting in an arcade or something, but he's jumping on it. That's my fault. You look like you could use a sandwich or something.
Yeah, but you can't. I'm walking around on fumes.
Do they have food in Japan?
Yeah, it should be a sushi or something.
Or a barbecue, don't no. It's a barrel barbecue.
My favorite. What a nice feature.
That's the move.
Yeah. Yeah. He had the father and son there.
Yo, oh.
Both have lots of health.
They've been stocking up, drinking all those Japanese energy drinks.
Must be it.
The ones recommended to us by Yujiro. Get gold.
I love Pachinko!
Kei-san, I like sushi, I like Mount Fuji.
I like Mount Fuji!
I like all Japan.
Making the sign with his hand.
Watch those Nick Cage Pachinko Japanese commercials on YouTube if you have not seen them, everyone.
And
after
then,
this, of course.
And then after that, you should check out the Tommy Lee Jones coffee series.
Oh, those are great.
Those
too.
Have been going on for years. They're fantastic.
Yeah.
He plays an alien who's come down to Earth to study humanity and somehow winds up doing all these menial jobs in Japan to figure out what it is that makes humans tick.
Those are great commercials. They're still making new ones?
I've seen some in recent years. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like
that was paper.
You jump, you kick through it, and then like slowly she walks. I'm like, Hagar, you did it again.
Leave that for just a second. One of us will need a bed.
You got less lives, you can have it.
Good call. I am down to 4 lives.
By which I mean,
you're not cheesing it tonight.
Nah, 5 lives, yeah. Wait for it. I think there's 2 Elliots here. I was gonna say their health bars. Quite erratically. I'm trying to get a feel for how long my reach extends.
Pussant.
Pussant. That's a new one on the channel. Might be a first.
Don't ever hit me!
Let me do my version of that. No, whatever.
Last joke in the game.
Possibly.
That's for the lot.
Better set.
Is there like only one music in this entire game? That's what it's starting
to
feel like.
Yeah, it seems a little repetitive.
It's just recycled music from the first game. That would be better than this.
Yeah. Flank! Nice. They're really pulling all the stops now. Happens.
Flying dode.
Come on. Okay.
thin.
Japan pizzas are thin.
Oh no!
Like cookies, they're too small. Not the deep dish love that Hagger enjoys.
Yeah, you can't get a full bar off of a thin pizza. Coffee.
Yep. Tossy smossy.
Right.
You bitch.
Yep.
Nobody slaps Maki around.
They electric beater sometimes though. Die flick. Electronic lick.
Alright, that's it. I'm parsed right now.
Ah, I hate the guys that block and don't die right away. It's a slap in the face. No. I'll take care of this. Oh, it's stairs.
It's considered quite impolite to wear shoes in Japanese house, especially on tatami mats. What the hell is this? This game is made by a Japanese company. Think they would have had all the characters take their shoes off.
Is it also rude to kill the owners of the house?
Yeah, but it's not as bad as wearing shoes then. Have us walking around tatami with our boots on, are you crazy? Go, 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 go. Oh, little devil mask.
Little devil mask.
We're gonna be fighting Satan here.
It's boss time. Whoa! They are red.
It's fire and fire Elgato time.
Ta-ta, looks like Joe. Doesn't have the same ring to it. It's not gonna hit this guy.
It's raining Elgatos. What is that?
It's supposed to be incense, but it looks like a little piggy bank.
Oh, okay. That is the summer mosquito coil diffuser.
Okay.
That shirt you got.
Alright.
So you put the coil inside the pig's mouth and light it on fire, then like the smoke comes out of the pig's nose and it drives away the mosquitoes.
Alright.
It's a Japanese summer item. You cannot live without.
Don't say we never learned you nothing here on this channel. Yeah! Now he's getting from both sides. Okay. More of you fellas? That is not the last Joni. Joni's alive and well in this game. And blocking from both sides.
Developing that new Apple level. Products for the world to love.
Killed you. Okay. What was the other guy? Slash and
Axel.
Axel and Slash. Talk and Razor. Got them. With their leather suits or whatever they were. They got another one up. Can I break this? Ooh! That's an entrance. Look, they have the same little knee pads on that I do. Boom! Oh, how does that not kill him? My neck is broken in 7 places.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that did
it. All right, final boss time. I feel it. Maybe not.
We're close.
Okay. Here it is. Music change.
Music stop.
Music stop. Ritu.
Ritu. Ritu. Big dude with Guinness.
Well, you were not joking. He is all... Yeah. Is that like a popular character? Like mythological creature in Japanese folklore or anything?
Oh, and our sensei and my sister are tied up there. Oh, this dude's fighting back.
Yeah. He won't let you get into the ice cave. Yeah, I'm just gonna circle you two. Oh,
get out of the way!
Oh, my fault.
You're breaking my timing, man.
So he's gonna watch. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I like it. Moral support.
Oh, green!
Yeah.
Lover Lang.
Oh, sorry, dude.
It's all right. I just want to get one in on this guy before he dies.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Do your thing.
I'm good. I'll find a knife to cut them down. I'm surprised he doesn't have any little cronies popping in the woodwork to help him. It's like the music stopped, but then I feel like they just started the same track over again. This doesn't sound any different to me. Both of you!
In Belger-esque fashion.
That is, yeah. Oh, yeah. Except here it's like a 2-foot drop.
And it was just into a pond of goldfish.
Yeah, he's fine.
Daddy, Reyna.
Happy reunion. I'm
so happy to see you. You must have had a hard time finding us.
Yeah,
we went all over Europe.
GPS totally broken.
Yeah. That's the end? The worst ending in the last game.
Boo!
There's no like, yeah, wasn't Guy involved somehow? Wasn't that for Guy?
Tara's mama.
Alright.
Chupon!
Whatever. I guess the credits aren't that long in these games. One, Mario. I figure it's only one person did the music in the last game, and it was so much better.
Mm-hmm.
Too many cooks in the kitchen, my friend.
Yep, I guess so.
Special thanks.
Special thanks go out to the viewers of this channel.
That's right. Well said, I like that. And, alright. I guess that's it. Wow. Challenge the other mode, so there probably was a slightly better ending.
Yeah? Let's see.
Alright. Well, what are you gonna do? Yeah. That was Final Fight 2. Thanks for playing it. That was a nice co-op game.
Yeah, until they beat the tar out of them. Beat the tar. Good combination there.
That's right. Good combo. Well, we'll see you next time for more fun times right here on Let's Play with
Brigands.
I like it.